Hey guys, let me just say this real quick. It's your girl Vivian House 03, and I have something I want to discuss with you guys. Which brings me to the problem I have with some mothers, especially Benin women or Benin mothers. Because why I'm calling them out is because I stay in Benin, and it's something that I've noticed about some of them. I won't say all of them, but some mothers, which is very, very irritating and appalling, you know. I was fortunate to attend my adopted children's graduation party, and I saw something that really, really wowed me. And it's not because I don't see these things before, but seeing this thing I have seen before, you know, at that children's graduation party made me, you know, set my ring light on my phone. I said, no, I must talk about it. Why is it that some mothers of these days are bleaching their children? You see small children of 5 years, 6 years having sunburn at the side of their faces. They're having sunburn at the side of their faces. Why is it that young children nowadays are having discolorations due to the kind of creams their mother or their mothers are using on their skin? All because they want a fair child. I won't make my picking color come out. I say, make I just add some, you know, make I mix cream for a make color for come out, make they shine. You know, I've seen a mother that actually said to me, you know, we're talking about products that we use on our skin. She said, my picking, like my picking them like this. I know that you really use much cream for them because when I carry them for belly, I mean, they take this thing. Some of them, they're taking lightning pills and taking injections while they are pregnant, just because that when they finally give birth, their pikin will be their children will be fair. Like, what is wrong with we Africans? Like, what? I don't understand. Okay, fine. You want your child to be fair, right? There's nothing wrong about choosing your skin color that you want, but don't impose it on children. And the funniest thing is that, okay, when this thing finally happens, now you wanna say, go for me, please, wanna help me as my child picking get cancer. But you might not even state the skin cancer, but you just start, you know, begging for funds. You don't know that some of these cream are carcinogenic. They are prone, like they will make a child's skin prone to cancer. Can't you just wait for them to just grow up and decide, okay, I want to be purple, I want to be blue, or I want to be a peach? You don't understand. You've seen children having different discoloration, different reaction, and you are very certain, I'm very, very certain it's even cream. Another mother was telling me, are they put Fumbat A for her cream or because of rashes, or are they mixed this? Why are you mixing cream for a child? Okay, I remember then when we were growing up, especially now Vaseline, my mother they buy for us. Now with the rub, if we rub like this, we go to shine like we say, I don't know. Or sometimes we rub a manako pancane oil. Now waiting with the rub as we're growing up. Now as we can't grow up, you can't do lightning product and the rest of it to glow up. Allow children to be children, especially Benin women, please. Stop bleaching your children. It is harmful to them. If you start at that age and start bleaching them, what will happen when they get to their adolescence? It's not talk of their adult age. The worst of it, when they, that's if you get to their old age with good skin. Eh? And some of you go to the extent of drinking substances just because when you give birth, when you are pregnant, so that when you give birth, your child will be fair. You see a black woman married to a black man, you know, trying to make their black child fair, and you say it's from their grandparents' lineage, that their grandparents is fair. I be their great grandfather is fair. I am bleaching the child. Stop it, Ode Homa. Hosea. That's a very, very bad parenting. Anybody that has a wife or a sister that is bleaching, they should stop it. It's not good for children. This is harmful. Those products you use for, why not use normal children cream? PS, you know, which one? Vaseline, Nivea, all those mouth products, use it for them. Eh? Allow them to be children. Can't keep you bleaching small children. You want to bleach their spirit away. Anyways, when I become the president, all this nonsense will stop.